I was born on a day in the internet age.